I breastfed Sienna for 3.5 years. It was a journey that took me a good 4 months to be comfortable with. And even after that, there were tough days. Cluster feeding, mastitis, just being a tired mum in general. But the bond that we have is something so special. She still misses her boo-boo, I still miss being able to comfort her in that way, and that's okay. It's still a bond that cannot be broken or undone. It's also a bond I'm hoping to nurture with Chetzi. As he grows in my belly, as my body changes and prepares itself, I find myself hoping that we have a similar journey together. To do that, I need to take care of myself and make sure I look after me. And that's why when I reach for a maternal milk, I reach for Similac Mum.